So I thought I'd come to a quiet corner, see if it just to have a chat with the camera. Zach's been a cock. Okay. So keeps acting like he owns the chair and he hasn't got it for about half an hour. Now he asked me to bring him some biscuits before. I did, but kind of thinking I shouldn't have done. I should have been getting his own fucking biscuits. Called a dictator and he keeps asking us to do stuff like before we had to bring him his dinner. And he asked me to take his energy drink. And now I don't want to get angry with him, but if you don't see him tomorrow, I've killed him and buried him.